The Urdu-speaking community in India is academically marginalized, with Urdu not getting as much importance as other languages. It has also been observed that teachers from Urdu medium schools face a lot of challenges in creation of e-content with insufficient exposure to technology and digital resource creation. The 2005 Sachar Committee findings highlighted that the Muslim community in India mostly lagged behind in socio-economic and educational aspects. While most of the English, Kannada and Hindi teachers are able to type on a computer and create resources, the same cannot be said for Urdu medium teachers, as many of them are not conversant with digital text editing in Urdu. Digital text editing in Urdu is essential for creating Urdu open educational resources. Therefore, a two-day workshop was proposed by Bengaluru North DIET in collaboration with IT for Change for higher primary school teachers to enable creation of resources in Urdu. The objectives of the workshop were to support teachers' capacity building to create digital resources in Urdu, to strengthen Urdu teachers' abilities to use contextual digital resources for addressing the language learning needs of children in their classroom, to help teachers familiarize themselves with the use of the free and open LibreOffice suite for facilitating their academic and administrative tasks and processes. To achieve these objectives, different activities were planned in the session. The teachers participated actively in the workshop and were eager to learn and practice. Around 42 teachers brought their personal laptops during the workshop for the installation of Ubuntu and Urdu typing software, a clear indication of their belief in the value of what they had learned. Most of the teachers said that they found the workshop very useful and what they learned will greatly benefit them in their teaching and for their assessments. They also said that they would like Bengaluru North DIET and IT for Change to conduct such workshops at a higher frequency and for all the teachers of the district. A few teachers wanted us to visit their schools and sought help in using the devices available in their school. Teachers continue to share their resources on their WhatsApp group. So let's listen one of the teachers sharing her thoughts on the workshops.
In order to compete with the present era, while on the one hand we have to be equipped with information, on the other hand, familiarity with modern technology is very, very important, especially in educational fields. In this regard, an excellent initiative has been taken by IT for Change, an NGO, by organizing Urdu orientation workshops for Urdu school teachers. I have participated in two workshops organized by them, one as a trainee and the other as a resource person. In these workshops, we teachers were explained in a very easy way how to digitalize our education and how we can make our daily teaching more efficient with the use of technology. The best part was that they taught us the basics of Urdu typing in this workshop and also trained us how to use our laptop, computer keyboards to type the Urdu alphabets that we called Urdu Hurufe Tahajji, and also the punctuations, Arab of Urdu. They also taught us not only the use of laptop, but also the digital toy what we have in our hand, so-called mobile. How many of our teaching problems can be solved by using it, like use of Google Translation, Google Docs, Google Sheets, Google Forms, voice typing, etc.